In exercise 1.3, third question is for any integer a. Please note, a is any integer, minus 1, minus 2, or positive 2, 3, or even it can be a 0. So for any integer a is any integer, what is negative 1 into a equal to? We have already studied one property. If any integer is multiplied by negative 1, we get additive inverse. It means if you multiply minus 1 into a, if you multiply minus 1 in with a, we will get negative a. Please understand, this negative a is additive inverse of a. If you multiply minus 1 with 5, we will get additive inverse of 5 is negative 5. If you multiply minus 1 with minus 3, you will get additive inverse of negative 3 is 3. So you will get positive 3. So try to understand, whenever we multiply any integer by negative 1, we get its additive inverse. In third, second question is, determine the integer whose product with negative 1 is. Now, first question is negative 22. So negative 22 into negative 1. We have already studied the property, if any integer is multiplied by negative 1, we get its additive inverse. So here we are multiplying negative 22 by negative 1, means we must get additive inverse of 22, negative 22, that is 22. So if you multiply 37 with negative 1, we will get its additive inverse, that is negative 37. If you multiply 0 with negative 1, we will get 0. Please note this point. Fourth question is, starting from negative 1 into 5, negative 1 into 5, write various product showing some pattern to show negative 1 into negative 1 is equal to 1. Means we are asked to show some pattern between the relations from here to here, that is negative 1 into 5, then negative 1 into 4, negative 1 into 3, negative 1 into 2, negative 1 into 1, negative 1 into 0, and negative 1 into negative 1. Now, negative 1, this we are given, negative 1 into 5 is negative 5. This is equal to negative 4. Now, please understand, this is equal to, this can be written as negative 5 minus, opposite of minus of minus 1, minus of minus 1, that is equal to negative 5 plus 1. Now, this can be written as 3 ones are 3, that is equal to negative 3. This is equal to nothing but minus 4 minus of minus 1. This is equal to negative 4 plus 1. Try to understand the pattern. This is equal to 2 ones are 2. This is negative 2. That is nothing but earlier answer. That is minus 3 minus of minus 1. That is equal to minus 3 plus 1. This is equal to minus 1. That is equal to minus 2. Earlier answer, minus 2 minus of minus 1. That is equal to minus 2 plus 1. And this is equal to 0. That is equal to earlier answer, minus 1 minus of minus 1. That is equal to minus 1 plus 1. And this is equal to earlier answer is 0. 0 minus minus 1. That is equal to minus into minus is plus 1. 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1. That is equal to plus 1. So this is the pattern. If we go on from minus 1 into 5 to minus 1 into minus 1 equal to 1. See now, in fifth question we have find the product using suitable properties. 26 into negative 48 plus negative 48 into negative 36. Try to understand, here there is a plus sign, here it is multiplication and here it is multiplication. So negative 48 is multiplying two numbers. You can take this negative 48 common and you will have in bracket 26 plus minus 36. So please understand, this plus minus 36 is equal to negative 48 in bracket 26 minus 36, that is equal to negative 48 in bracket. It will be, please understand, both are having opposite sign. We have to do the subtraction. 36 minus 26 is 10. Give the sign of bigger magnitude integer, that is negative. So this is equal to 48 tens are 410, 480, negative into negative is positive, no need to give the sign. Second. Now second question is 8 into 53 into negative 125. Now please understand, we have studied that multiplication can be done in any order. So if you multiply this number with this number, we will get some round number 125. 125 plus 250. Then if you go on doing the calculation, you will get 125 into 8 will be 5 is 40. 4 carries 8 to the 16. 16 plus 4 is 20, 2 carries 8 on the 8 plus 2000. Please note this. We are getting a round number. So if you multiply 8 into 125 first, you will get negative 1000 multiplied by 53. So this is equal to 1000 multiplied by 53 is 53,000, and the answer is negative 53,000. Next is 15 multiplied by negative 25 multiplied by negative 4 multiplied by negative 10. Now I am going to do this operation first. So this is equal to 15 multiplied by 25, 4 is 100, and negative into negative is positive, multiplied by negative 10. So 100 into 1000 is, 100 into 10 is 1000, so this is equal to 15 into 1000, but this time it will be negative since positive and negative makes negative. So this is equal to 15 on the 15. With negative sign, positive into negative is negative. Now see, here we are going to use the property. Negative 41 into 102 is given, so this will be negative 41 into 100 plus 2. So this is equal to negative 41 multiplied by 100 plus negative 41 multiplied by 2. So this is equal to 41 ones of 41. This is negative 4100 plus 41 twos are 82. Negative. Plus into minus is minus. So this is equal to, please note, this is negative 4100 minus 82. Plus into minus is minus. Now both integers are negative. If both integers are negative, we add the integers and give their sign. So this is equal to 4182, and their sign is negative sign. Now let us solve this. 625 into negative 35 and negative 625 into positive 65. Please note, here 625 is common, but here this is having a positive sign, this is having a negative sign. So I am going to shift this negative sign to this number. This is equal to 625 into negative 35 plus 625 into negative 65. Please understand, this into this is, I have shifted the negative sign. So this is equal to 625. Now you can take common, same number is there, multiplied by negative 35 plus negative 65. So this is equal to 625. Both integers are having same sign, so we have to add the integers. This is equal to 35 plus 65 is negative 100. And therefore this will be 6 negative 62500. Next problem is 7 multiplied by 50 minus 2. So this is equal to, we can multiply this 7 into 50 plus 7 multiplied by minus 2. So this is equal to 7 5 is 35 means 350 plus this is 7 to the 14 minus 14. So 50 minus 14, 50 minus 14 is 36. So we will get 336. Next, G, this is G number question, minus 17 into minus 29, this is equal to minus 17 multiplied by, I can write this as minus 30 plus 1. So this can be written as minus 70 multiplied by minus 30 plus minus 17 multiplied by plus 1. So this is equal to 17 threes are 51. 0 as it is, minus into minus is plus. Plus, this is equal to 17, 1 is 17, means minus 17. Please understand, this is 510 minus 17. 10 minus 17. So we have to do 500 minus 7, that is equal to 493. Now next question is 57. This is negative 57 multiplied by 19 plus negative, positive 57. So this can be written as negative 57 multiplied by 19 minus 57 multiplied by negative 1. Try to understand. I want this negative 57 number common. So minus into minus will become plus and I will get the same number. Why I am doing this arrangement? Because I want to take this negative 57 common. So if you take negative 57 common, you will have 90 and plus minus 1. So this is equal to negative 57, 19 minus 1 is 18. So this is equal to 57 into 18. If you don't know 18's table, you can solve with 8's table. 8, 7 is 56, 5 carries, 8, 5 is 40, 40 plus 5 is 45. 0, 1, 7 is 7, 1, 5 is 5, so you will get the answer 6, 2, 1. So you will get negative 1026. But in textbook you will see this number is negative. So let us solve that question also. If you solve that, you will get H question. This is not the H question in the textbook. We are having H question something like this. Negative 57 multiplied by negative 19 plus 57. So we have to solve in the same way. This is equal to negative 57 multiplied by negative 19. Plus we have to change the sign, so this will be negative 57 into negative 1. So again if you multiply you will get the same. So this is equal to, this calculation, this is equal to, you can take negative 57 common. So you will have in bracket negative 90 plus negative 1. Here both the integers are negative, so we add the integers. This will be negative 57, in bracket it will be negative 20. So this is equal to negative into negative will become positive. Both integers are negative, so answer will be positive. You will get 0, 7 to the 40, 1 carries, and 5 to the 10 plus 1, 11. 1140 if this 19 is negative and it is negative. It is negative 1026 if the answer is, this 19 is positive.